people do see me as a risk taker. I suppose I do take risks more than most people, but I calculate risks all the time. I spend a huge amount of my time thinking about risk, mitigating risk. You know, whether I turn left or right as I walk through the forest, you know, thinking odds of finding water down there, 5 out of 10, odds of finding water out there, only 3 out of 10. And I'm doing this all the time. Always looking back, thinking back to the last people I saw who would be people perhaps who I would retreat to if it all goes wrong, and building up little networks, contacts, and so on all the time in case things go wrong, second guessing different scenarios. So I think of myself as a challenge taker, not a risk taker.